May I present her, Kazumi Ito. She came to visit me today, and she was kind enough to offer to act as my hostess.
How do you do?
How do you do?
How do you do?
How do you do?
Thank you.
Swear.
Oh, Mr. Kaida, what's the purpose of all this work and preparation? What does this remarkable girl do?
She performs a service which is peculiarly Japanese. We conduct our business and social life only in the tea house, never in our home. She entertains for us. In America, you combine the functions of childbearing and entertaining in one woman. I do not deny it is more efficient, and it is possibly our way in the future. But you must pardon an old man who has devoted his life to the art of geisha. If he feels sad to see disappear this distillation of all that is wonderful in womanhood.
Well, could you help Miss Dell in little things? Yeah, just so she looked like a geisha. After all, she only has to fool an American.
I only know the old arts, but may I suggest perhaps Kazumi could help you. She would know your needs better than I.
Yes.
Sam, that's a great idea. Sure, we could live together. She could stick with me day and night, watch me like a hawk. Oh, sign her, Sam, sign her.
Yes, we'll take her. That is, if it's all right with Kazumi.
Would it please you, Master?
It is only for you to decide. It would be an honor to see a geisha truly portrayed on the screen.
I'm most happy to be at your disposal.
Well, thank you, Kazumi.
Excuse me for being rude just now.
Oh, there's no need. Truly, I was not offended.
Are you always this good-natured? I mean, in the morning before coffee, too?
All the time, she is a geisha.
Brother, have I got a lot to learn.